feel on top of the world in the forge here in Cork. Having watched the high standard of results that Ben Mattingly's been able to produce has been absolutely outstanding.
It's hard to describe. Like I knew that we were going to get some good results, but my jaw was just on the floor for a lot of them. Like, it just blew me away completely.
It's been dramatic. There's been incredible fat loss. There's been incredible muscle and strength gained.
The main thing for me was, aside from the physique changes, would be the strength changes. And just seeing the guys go through it and how much stronger they're getting is mind-blowing. Like, we've taken three women who've never bench pressed before. We'll be entering a single lift powerlifting competition in February. And at the rate they're going, they should all be coming home with gold medals after what is essentially 12 weeks of training, from zero benching to a gold medal in the bench press.
It toned me up massively. My body shape has completely changed. So I've obviously gained a lot of muscle as well as losing fat along with it.
I've been unfit and overweight for at least 15, maybe 20 years. And when you're unfit and overweight for that long, you forget what it's like to not be unfit. And I guess I hadn't a lot of faith that I could achieve fitness and that I could lose weight. It's been an amazing journey. I've lost a lot of weight. Actually, I haven't lost a lot of weight, funnily enough. I've lost a lot of fat. I've lost some weight. I've gained a lot of muscle. Probably the most important thing to me personally is I've gained self-confidence.
I'm confident. When I go walking out, I feel I'm sort of a fit and happy human being. I'm in a state now that when people meet me, they're not thinking about sort of the larger person. They're thinking about a normal, healthy, physically active human being.
I walked around the gym today with my shirt off and just around in my sports bra. I never would have done that before.
Yeah,
never.
Me either. No chance. Never. Even in front of you.
No way. Like, even like in changing rooms and shops and stuff like that, you know, you pull the curtain and you wait and you're like, no, don't come in. Wait until I have the clothes on. But now it's fine, you know. You don't mind if somebody's sticking their head. Yeah, more confident, yeah.
You have a higher expectation of yourself and you have a higher expectation from other people. My self-image is definitely back to where it should be, or back to where it used to be, back in younger days, and back in strong, fit, feeling good about myself days.
Just seeing the changes in them from the people who came in, they're completely different, not just physically, but mentally as well. The feeling of being able to change somebody's life like that it's indescribable.
I have twin girls who are 14. A young fellow who's 12. One of the factors that were really critical for me was I didn't want to set them the example of being unfit and overweight for life. That's not what you teach your kids. And that was important to me. I'm particularly grateful that I did it for that reason.
To see people's lives change who I've never even met using a program that I invented is actually hard. It's hard for me to describe. It's actually hard for me to articulate in words how phenomenal that feels. To think that it's going to do that all around this country and all around the world, I'm lost for words on that one, to be perfectly honest.
It's just taken our coaching and all of our training to a whole new level. The results that we're now able to achieve are just sky high compared to what we were used to be able to. It really makes me lost for words to describe how good and how valuable the program is.
This is something that can absolutely transform your finances and your ability to deliver world-class results to your clients. And you don't have to be world class coming in order to be able to do it. You just have to be willing to learn and have a certain amount of what we're looking for in order to get on this course. And if you have that, the materials will take you the rest of the way.
Once you have the certification, or even once you're signed up to the certification, you are sitting on an absolute gold mine. So don't hesitate to market it and to start selling it, because it does sell itself and there's a lot of money to be made from it. A lot of money. It's pretty much a case of show people the pictures and the videos and they pretty much just throw money at you. All we have to do is post a video and we get 10 applications within sort of 3 hours.
You want to change your life, you want to transform your body, you want to become the absolute best version of yourself in the shortest possible time, you come to the Forge.
Anybody who's injured or overweight or has a strength goal or trains with a sports team, everybody that I meet on the street, I'm like pushing it, because it's brilliant. I could not recommend it more.
I expected it to be fantastic. It is 3 or 4 times better than I expected.
Jump off that fence and go for it. It's one of the best choices you'll probably ever make in your life.